Suddenly, you ended up in the center of the city with not a lot of money in the pocket and you wanna eat? Well, if you are in Russia, you can go to the canteen of the socialist type, which are spread across of Russia as the heritage of USSR. And let's go inside. Here, for example, you can buy the sweets for just 50 rubles. And here we come for the place where you can take food. And yeah, nobody's wearing masks, but I'll take this like soap against some bad illnesses. And yeah, you take this tray and spoons and knives and so on. But my first tray which I took out was stolen by nearby woman. I don't know, maybe her name is Karen, Russian Karen. Yeah, she told me hello, and now you choose food, and I chose a so-called Olivier salad, which French people or people in other countries call Russian salad, you know, because we eat it a lot, especially for the New Year. But we call it in a French way, Olivier, but foreigners call it Russian salad. And yeah.
Можно макароны по-флотски, вот. Люля кебаб там, да? И два люля кебаба.
And next thing I chose is like the pasta with like canned meat, you know? And they put so many pasta. I'm not wondering why Russian woman become kind of fat after 30 years old. A lot of carbohydrates. And yeah, I took this so-called lulia kebab, some kind of like Caucasian food from the south of Russia, because Caucasian means from Caucasian mountains, you know, not like whites, like Americans call people with certain skin. Yeah, even in a food video, I'm afraid of talking about these things, not to get demonetization. But yeah, you see a lot of stuff here. Cutlets, meat. I offer you to choose meat, because meat is always meat and you will be full. But this like lulia kebab is Caucasian food, so you better try it there, because they put more meat there than in Russia. They are like meat lovers. But I didn't know how to use this thing. It's like American style, you know, like in KFC or McDonald's. You in America, you put ketchup or mustard by yourself, you know. Here it was the same, like, yeah, it cost 10 rubles to put ketchup. I could choose more. Yeah, and here like also for 60 rubles, 100 rubles, 50 rubles sweets you can choose. Yeah, here you can make tea. Russians drink a lot of tea. And here drinks like for 30 rubles, so-called compote from dried fruits. I don't know if you tried it, but it's the best thing, like very famous in Russia. And this is so-called morse. It's from berries, you know, but not dried berries. And now it's time to pay. You know, socialism is not communism. In socialism you still have to pay by money, but when you reach communism, there are no money at all. Everyone works and help each other without money, you know. But yeah, some people sometimes confuse it. So still I had to pay 369 rubles. And now we need to find a place to sit. Yeah, it's like very point of view for you. By the way, these glasses, yeah, and this is how it looks, 369 rubles. Is it possible in the West? Yeah, this is those drinks and also cups, like on the Soviet style. There were legends that like there were like four angles on these cups, which means like 14 socialist republics. and one is like Russian biggest republic, like Peach's Cup. But yeah, this Lulia kebab is not so good. This is not my favorite canteen, but it's the most like beautiful one, the most like looking kind of modern Soviet style, I don't know. Yeah, and the most famous one in the center. Yeah, one time I remember in 2014 I visited this canteen and some woman found children of cockroaches there. They were like white color. They were not alive, but still, you know, after that I didn't go to this canteen. But yeah, others, now maybe they changed and sometimes it happens, you know, but this is very good now. In general, canteens are very good. Visit canteens in Russia. Yeah, this one angles on the cups, you see, this one is a bit different, even though it looks Soviet, but yeah, they were like with 14. And here you can see this kind of Soviet style propaganda. Here is written, time for food, nobody will take you from you. Made in Russia, and then like remove the society, slavery, kitchen slavery society, give new style of life, like mode of life, you know, that women are not dishwashers and they don't need to cook, so people should go to these canteens of the socialist style, you know, and everyone should work like that. Not to cook at home, like, yeah, Soviet sent first people, first woman to the, not the moon, but to the space. But yeah, then you have to remove this, your tray, you know, but then it looks like in this, you don't need to.
So yeah, guys, this is the canteen of the socialist style, and it's a very big network of them. In St. Petersburg, but in general, it's a lot of canteens in Russia, everywhere, and it's a very cheap way to eat and fast way, you know, and even if I was a rich guy, I would still go to these canteens of the socialist styles, because in restaurants, you know, you have to wait like 30-40 minutes when they'll cook it. Yes, it's fresh, but portions are small. But here you saw how big our portions are. Yeah, and you wanna eat, you just come, 5 minutes, you eat, and that's all. And it's because it's in the center, it's a, like kind of big line, but still not very big. And yeah, I'll show you on the map how many canteens are here. And when I was in America, 3 months I was in America, I haven't seen once kind of the same place to eat. I saw only in China like that. But in China, you know, it looked the same, but the food didn't look like the food. You know, this Asian food is very weird. So yeah, let me tell me what you think. And you know, I'm like kind of capitalist, but I like this socialist thing, which came to us from the Soviet Union. And yeah, I know in American prisons it's kind of similar, or in American schools, but it's not so often like here. Okay, subscribe to my channel if you like.